Welcome to the new segment of the grade 10th. We are discussing about geography in that manufacturing industries. Yes. So yesterday we discussed textile industry. Today we are discussing the second important subtopic of the agro-based industries, that is the cotton industry. Yes. So cotton industry, it will be in a from a ancient period, India is basically know about the cotton. Yes, so it will be produced with the hand spinning or a handloom weaving. So here this cotton industry is the fiber will be get, that will be they will use a spinning to make a yarn. Yes, and they will use a weaving by a hand loom, that will be they will make a to ready about fabric. Yes, so when in 18th century, when the European traders or the European people or the Britishers, they came to our country, that time they are the given a new idea of power loom. Yes, so when they are the given about these introduction or introduced about this power loom, the totally traditional industries, they were too much they are suffered, because the whatever they are the weaving the clothes by their hand, it will be totally collapse, and their traditional weaving, it will be set back during the colonial period, because they cannot compare. They cannot compare the whatever the traditional or the handlooms, they preparing the cloth to comparing to the from a prepared by the machinery. They are the clothes were coming from the England. Yes, you know about these all the colonialism in a history. You are learnt about that. And in our country, main important two places of our country, that is Maharashtra and Gujarat. These two places, they are the very important where raw cotton is available and market is available, as well as skilled labor. So these are available in the Maharashtra and Gujarat. Along with that, these two places also, they are very close for to the portlands. Yes, waterways, they are very easily available, as well as for the growth of cotton, the climate. The climatical condition, it is good for in these area for to the grow of the cotton. And these the who are the growing farmers of they are the producing the cotton balls. Cotton ball they are the producing, and bulk of workers, the who are the farmers, the bulk of the workers, they are the engaged ginning, spinning and weaving and dyeing, means coloring, designing, packing, packaging. These are the along with these farming, they are providing the employment in that place. The availability of the things and availability of the labors, and they are the providing the all the people who are in that Maharashtra and Gujarat, they are providing the employment. Yes, so today's segment we are learnt about some part of cotton textile. Next segment we'll continuing the about drawback of these cotton textile. Thank you.